Here we are, Father and Son. Hey, Toby, Tobias, Peter, Hibbert. 1st of July, 2004. On your next birthday, that makes you how old?
13.
And when's your birthday, Toby?
July 1st.
And when is July 1st?
In 2 days.
2 days. So, you're gonna be a
Teenager.
teenager. So now's the time where they're telling you at school lots of things about your exams and what are you gonna do when you leave school and things like that. Are they telling you that? Yeah, you're not really thinking about that now, are you? What do you think about most days, sort of? You know, like. What? Oh, Toby's been called now. Yeah. What do they tell them at school? What do they tell them at school now? All this establishmentarianism, it's all filtered through to the school, isn't it? You know? All that smoke screen of anti-bullying and anti-snobbery. It's all bullshit. Anti-bullying. Their old little school, they had a policy on. Ah! He's coming back now. Here, tell us.
Doing like giant leaps.
Right, back down there. What was we talking about? What they're going on about at school? What do you think of school?
School. It's kind of boring sometimes.
Want to go to school?
Obviously, I need to.
Did you want to give up school and.
No, then I wouldn't be smart, I'd be dumb.
Oh.
'Cause
What do you want to be when you grow up?
sea explorer, sea diver.
Oh yeah, you keep saying that, didn't you?
Yeah, I do.
Sea
I
explorer.
love it.
Wow. Oh, we could talk to Mick Beffel. Mick Beffel. He's a scuba diver and his girlfriend. They go all over the place on lovely holidays doing scuba diving. Pardon, hold that a minute. Because the fence. All right. Pan, come on down.
What happened?
The fence is falling down there where Pan runs and bashes into it. So they've got their little dog over there, and that comes up to. So, deep sea diver. Deep sea diver.
I guess.
Doing what? What does a deep sea diver do?
Dive into the sea.
And does what for a job?
Well, it's more just a free roaming thing. We just get sea fish and that. That's
Yeah.
why I
What
want.
about what? Take photos.
Don't know.
Oh my
I
God,
guess.
deep sea diver photographer.
Dead.
Don't have to be a photographer, son. You can be whatever you want.
My dream is to be a sea explorer. There it is, to touch a blue whale.
Oh yeah,
The
wow.
biggest animal.
Yeah.
I really want to touch one at least once. Well,
Yeah.
1, 2 seconds,
Amazing.
that'd be my dream.
How big are they? You was looking into that, weren't you?
The biggest. I'm not sure how much, but it's
Size
big.
of a couple of double-decker buses. As long as a couple of double-decker buses.
More than a couple.
Yeah. Massive. Blimey. You imagine being in a
Yeah,
tiny
stand by
little
swimming
boat or
now.
something and one of them.
Canoe.
right next to you and is like huge. You could like park your boat on its back and have a little barbecue and everything, couldn't you? Have like a stretch of your legs out of the boat. Amazing. There's lots of things to see in life. All different countries and that.
Everyone says the world is already discovered, but I'm sure there's so much yet to discover.
Yeah, there's undiscovered places. Yeah, people don't
People find new stuff every day, almost.
Yeah. And they're looking in the other planets as well.
Yeah.
You know, some people say that they've...
The universe is yet to discover. Is yet to discover.
The universe. Far off galaxies. Into infinity.
How we change the subject from
school. Alright, let's you can pick a subject.
Sports.
Go on in.
My favourite sport is maybe rounders or football. Rounders is pretty fun, but I like football the most probably. Basketball's pretty cool too. Probably football's my favourite.
Also, I like volleyball on the beach.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Barefoot, pair of shorts, and I like diving off diving boards, and it is a sport, parachuting.
Yeah, it's only you got 3 years. Guinness World Record one, didn't
Say you? That again for the people, Toby.
You got a Guinness World Record for highest tandem jump, or was it?
The most jumps in one day from one base, which was Never Avon, British Army Parachuting Centre, with Pilgrim Bandits raising money. Four Pilgrim Bandits, which take the wounded ex-servicemen on life challenges, endurance challenges. And
there he is. Sounds rain and my phone's over there.
Your phone?
It's outside.
Go get it.
Okay.
Run.
Anyway.
Okay, I'm stopping this now.
Okay.
Say bye, son.
Bye.
Say bye, son.
Bye.
Bye.